A three-way fight for the presidency in 2016 is in the offing. UP political science professor Ranjit Rai believes Poe will eat into the voter base and machineries of her veteran political rivals, Vice President Jejomar Binay and administration standard bearer Mar Rojas. But Poe's candidacy is likely to have a bigger effect on Rojas, who has yet to consolidate his own support.
She'll be eating into all, you know. I mean, she'll be getting it. She's a popular candidate. She'll affect both Binay and Rojas, but my sense is she'll be affecting Rojas more because Rojas doesn't have a consolidated vote that you can say a Rojas vote.
More politicians are also expected to gravitate towards Poe, including those now allied with the administration. Rai, however, believes the groundswell won't happen just yet, but will be gradual since allies in the administration still need the resources of the government as well as protection from police harassment. DILG Secretary-Designate Melsen and Sarmiento, LP Secretary-General on leave, however, gave assurances there will be no harassment.
Hindi po mangyayari na yung mga police ay magamit po sa eleksyon. Naging kandidato po din ako eh. Naranasan ko yung na-harass.
A lot of people still need the support of the administration. With her announcement now, she might push a decision, di ba? For coalition building. A lot of people were present yesterday from different parties. A lot of dynamics is now happening in the Liberal Party and even in the agrupation of Binay. A lot of them are now moving or now talking to Senator Poe.
Different political parties, apat. Na NP, NUP, tsaka NPC, tsaka kasama ang makabayan na nag-uusap-usap doon sa platform na ni Senator Grace Poe. No?
A Rojas ally denies the LP is embittered by Poe's entry.
Natural lang yan sa politika. Pero yun sana ang gusto namin, pero hindi nangyari. So we'll just have to move on and campaign hard. September 28, if I'm not mistaken, the National Executive Council will nominate the Vice President and presidential candidate of the Liberal Party.
Evardone also doubts there will be an exodus of allies, but a lot can still happen in the weeks till politicians file their certificates of candidacy. RG Cruz, ABS-CBN News.